our family always had a dog. It wasn't from beginning this, let's say, the specific breed, but it was usually the, let's say, random mix. And yeah, I grew up with them. We had, I think from beginning, we had two or three dogs at least. So I kind of still is my thing. I love dogs and my family love dogs. When I met my wife, she's also a dog person. So it's all about the dogs. I think it's so good to have a dog in your family because it helps you to understand how to treat other animals. And for me especially, I kind of like animals because after the tough games, I can easy go out and walk with my dog and relax and be just quiet and spend some time with him. We actually have beagle community because we used to make beagle parties when everybody brings their beagle, and I think in one event we had around 50 beagles at the same time. And then the other owners who doesn't have a beagle, they say, how you know which one is yours? Because they say they all look the same, but they don't. You know which one is yours. When I will be, let's say, done with basketball, we will have for sure more dogs. I want to have at least three or four dogs at the same time. So right now it's difficult because I'm playing professional basketball and I travel a lot, and we cannot travel with all of them. But eventually we will have a lot of dogs, and my wife agreed on that. So, well, one of those three or four dogs, one will be adopted. So me and my wife, we used to go last two summers, we didn't go, but usually also go to shelters in Riga and to bring the food or blankets, whatever they need, and to go for walks with the dogs. And it makes you feel more happy and better because you didn't choose, let's say, the special breed. You didn't go to the breeders and choose specific puppy or something, but you come to the, let's say, shelters, the places like this, when you see the all animals, the pets who are, let's say, abandoned or didn't have a good families before, and this actually warms your heart even more.